So welcome to the very first episode of Pedal Face-Off. I basically compare two similar pedals, which is what I do anyway in every Chainsaw Files. Today, the Proco Red versus the Lone Wolf Audio Plank Red.
Before we start, let's look closer at the two contestants. On the one hand, we have the original Red, mine also has the sought-after LM308 chip, a classic distortion pedal used by many famous artists. On the other hand is the enhanced boutique version with more clipping options and two additional controls. I've reviewed both before, so be sure to watch those videos also. Links are in the description. Here are EQ curves of both pedals with similar settings, and we see that the Plague Red has a very smooth and broad Q, whereas the Proco Red has a noticeable peak at 1.5 kHz when tone or filter are set to zero. It's not huge by any means, but you can see it even with different settings.
At first I look how similar they sound, and after that I try to get the best sound out of both of them. And we do this two times. First in front of a clean amp, and after that in front of a driven amp. So who won the face-off? The Plague Red or the Proco Red? Write your verdict down in the comment section. I can wait. Okay, you should be finished by now. If not, try harder next time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like this video. May the fourth be with you and have a nice day.